pay for all of western Kentucky along with New Madrid and Mississippi counties in southeast Missouri. Heavy rainfall from just under 2 inches to nearly 3 inches is forecast. Rainfall of this magnitude will likely result in aerial flooding and isolated instances of flash flooding. Ground conditions are already saturated due to prior precipitation events across the area. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. The current time is